Hong Kong actor Simon Yam stabbed on stage in China. This is the photo of Simon Yam, who starred in Lara Croft, Tomb Raider, The Cradle of Life. Script taken from CNN, written by Bakola Adebayo. All photos may not represent the story. This video is especially made for English learners. Hong Kong actor and film producer Simon Yam has been stabbed while speaking on stage at a promotional event in China. The star, who has appeared in numerous award-winning films, was in the city of Zhongshan when the incident happened. Video shared on Weibo, the Chinese equivalent of Twitter, shows a man approach the stage and lunge at the actor before a violent scuffle ensues. Mr. Yam's manager said his client's injuries were not life-threatening and he had been taken to hospital. He was stabbed in his stomach and slashed on his arm, but was conscious the entire time, Lester Mo Ji Man told the South China Morning Post. He added, a preliminary investigation showed his injuries were not critical, but the doctors are still deciding whether to operate on him. The 64-year-old actor was appearing at the opening of a new shop in Zhongshan in the southern province of Guangdong on Saturday. Video shows a man rush onto the stage and remove a weapon from his pocket. He can then be seen lashing out at Mr. Yam, who tries desperately to move away while clutching his stomach. Security guards then rush to intervene and, according to police, the attacker was detained at the scene. In a second video that has also circulated on social media, Mr. Yam can be seen holding his stomach in the aftermath of the attack while asking to be taken to hospital. The actor started his career as a model before starring in a number of critically acclaimed Chinese language films. He made his Hollywood debut in the 2003 film Lara Croft, Tomb Raider, The Cradle of Life, in which he played a crime lord. Please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.